Christ abundantly blesses this love. He has already consecrated you in baptism. And now he enriches and strengthens you by a special sacrament, so that you may assume the duties of marriage and mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions. Edward and Girlie, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His Church. Edward, do you take early to be your wife? Do you promise to be true to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Girlie, do you take Edward to be your husband? Do you promise to be true to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
You have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, men must not divide.